I remember the lack of beeping through the smoke alarm. The fire had burnt itself out, so there was no crackling. It was quite quiet and quite eerie. It was a woman just forgot that she'd put the food on. She had two smoke alarms and had removed the batteries from both of them.